Swami Vivekananda says that you have to see to whom it was said and in what context. Just don't read anything out of context. I assure you, we have spoken here for 3 hours or more, you pick single statements from what I am saying and you will have, you know, something very hellish in your hands. To him I said, read your books like one reads novels. Upanyas ki tarah padha karo. Now you pluck the statement out from its context and tell it to any student that engineering books are to be read like novels. And you have done a great disservice. तो ये तो देखो ना, कब बोला और क्यों बोला और किस कॉन्टेक्स्ट में बोला. बाय द वे, नोबडी कैन रीड अ बुक बाय जस्ट होल्डिंग इट, नॉट इवन स्वामी विवेकानंद.
दे कैन रीड इट फास्ट रीडिंग.
यू कैन रीड इट फास्टर देन द एवरेज ह्यूमन बीइंग, दैट इज ओके, बट यू कैन नॉट से हेल्प. इफ स्वामी विवेकानंद हैज टू ट्रेवल टू द US, ही टुक अ शिप. He didn't just close his eyes and reappeared there. And there, if he didn't have money, he actually had to face hardships. It didn't happen that he closed his eyes and got money. So, mortal and material life has to be respected. It has its own laws, and those laws cannot be violated, not even by God. If I toss this up, no God is going to say that it won't come down. It is never going to happen that it goes up and keeps going up. Unless I toss it up with escape velocity.
So is it worth investing the time to understand what context and what condition something was said in?
Obviously. Very good question. Obviously. That is why it is always preferable to ask your own questions. And that is why those in this audience who are not asking questions and are trying to act as just receivers of information will not only not benefit, but they also might get misled. Because you can at best know only your own context. Sometimes you do not know even your own context. How will you ever know the context of others? But we try to act very clever. We say, I will not ask anything. I will hear what others are saying and then from there I will, you know, do cherry picking. I will see what is of use to me. It will not be of use to you. In fact, it will harm you. Better ask your own question, because then you will know the context. Who is the context then? You are the context. So you know the context. And then the answer will be useful to you. This fellow asks me, what is freedom? And I tell him, forget freedom. You can never be free. That I have responded to him by looking in his eyes. I can see where the question is coming from. So he gets one particular answer. And this guy asks me, what is freedom? And I tell him, freedom is to become strong. Freedom is to grow up in life. That answer I have given to him by looking in his eyes and by looking at his personality. That answer is applicable only to him. But if, you know, you just keep hearing the answer and eardropping on what others are saying, you will not benefit. Better ask your own questions. There is one particular shloka in Ashtavakra Gita. I was recently told that I have spoken of that shloka 6 times over 6 years. And every time what I have said is hugely different from the other explanations. The reason is obvious. Every time the shloka was quoted in a
different context.
So the answer and the explanation was very different. The story of Eklavya, that was another thing that was pointed out. Once I spoke on it from the point of view of the absolute. Another time I spoke on it from the point of view of teacher-student relationship, and the answers were vastly different. You better ask your own question. You will not learn much from the answers given to others. That's why reading books may not be very beneficial. Because one answer was given to somebody and the teacher was looking at that person and the teacher knows his situation. And so he is saying a few things to that person. What do you know of that person? How will you benefit? It's like trying to take medicines from somebody else's prescription. How beneficial would that be? The doctor writes a prescription to somebody and you go and you steal that prescription and you say, "No, these are good medicines. I'll have all these medicines." How beneficial would that be to you?